through the middle.
Yeah, in terms of that thing, once you got it.
Through here.
Yeah, as you come up, it might be a little sticky, but once you get past that parallel point, you're aggressively squeezing those hips and thrusting those hips as aggressively as possible to create that momentum to get the bar to go overhead. Okay. If it's slow, then it's just almost like a straight press. Yeah.